Kyler Murray looked really good in his NFL preseason debut. He went 6 for 7 for 44 yards. So he threw for 44 yards, and that's really good. He showed he can run, he showed he can scramble, he showed that he was accurate with the football. Happy days are here again for the Arizona Cardinals. They've got their franchise quarterback in Kyler Murray. He is the real deal. He deserves to be the number one pick, and he showed us why in that preseason game. Now I know there are gonna be some people out there that say, well, it's only a preseason game, and the Chargers were playing a vanilla defense, and yada, 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 and yada, yada, yada. Okay, that's fine. But what do your eyes tell you? The eyes never tell lies. Like I said, he threw the ball. He did a great job scrambling. He's mobile. He was able to throw over defenders. He played very well overall. It's unfortunate that we only got to see him for one series. I know Kyler Murray wanted to play more. I also wanted to see Kyler Murray play more than one series as well, but Cliff Kingsbury had other ideas. But the good thing is, when the regular season starts, we'll get a chance to see Kyler Murray play plenty. And I'm telling you right now, the Cardinals are on a positive trajectory. Don't be surprised if they make it to the Super Bowl in about 5 years. I'm so happy that Larry Fitzgerald has got a franchise quarterback. He's got somebody that can throw him the football. Because he deserved that. He deserves a quarterback like Kyler Murray. And I'm telling you right now, he's going to be the rookie of the year. I've got it right now. Book it. I strongly believe he's going to be the NFL rookie of the year. He's probably going to throw for 4,000 yards and have 40 touchdowns. I'm telling you, he is going to just turn heads when the season starts. He's such a great player. I'm so happy the Cardinals got him. Like I said earlier, happy days are here again for the Cardinals. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. Please subscribe to my channel if you have not done so already. Just press that subscribe button below this video. If you did that, I would greatly appreciate it. Thanks again for watching. Thanks for listening. I hope that you all have a blessed, wonderful day.